Some high school hoops tonight. Lakota East GMC winners a year ago against Hamilton. Second half, Jaden Cole squaring up from deep. He had three threes tonight and we're out to 17 points. Lakota East up 13. Big Blue working the two-man game. EJ Cappy inside to Sage Tolentino. Back out to Cappy for three. Only Hamilton player in double figures. Matched his jersey number with 11. Oh, and this just in. Nate Johnson, leading scorer for Lakota East last year. Still good. Going to Akron. At a game-high 18. Thunderhawks win 57-33.